The jet. The right wing aircraft, even like the Washington Then you get another advantage. You get the maximum number of aircraft on the ground in the shortest time possible. The leader was about to touch down, as you can see on the big screen, and with your eyes, he will continue to hold the power up. He won't use the brakes. He'll land a little long on the runway and then continue to speed down the runway, allowing his colleagues to get on the ground when they are surrounded by... finish of the F-86 Sabre down on Fighter Alley along the front of the liaison and grasshopper aircraft. See that wing sweep design? That's what made them so fast. We were going to an era of jets. The piston-powered aircraft that we had used in World War II as fighters, like the Corsairs and the B-51s and others, relegated to ground paper again because he said, I go with everything I have. He got on his tail. He had about 2 seconds to try to shoot him down.